गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 13, सरफेस एरियाज एंड वॉल्यूम। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू राइट ऑल द फॉर्मूले रिलेटेड विद सरफेस एरिया एंड वॉल्यूम। नाउ सी दीज फॉर्मूलाज। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल क्यूबॉइड, this is a shape of cuboid, this is length, this is breadth and this is height. So cut surface area of cuboid is 2 into length plus breadth into height, or you can write perimeter of base into height. It is also written as or lateral surface area of cuboid, that is the same thing. Total surface area of cuboid, that is 2 into LB plus BH plus HL. Volume of cuboid, length into breadth into height. Longest diagonal of cuboid is square root L square plus B square plus H square. Now this is cube, this is side A, length is A, breadth is A and height is also A. So cut surface area of cube, this is cube, is 4A square. Total surface area of cube, 6A square. Volume of cube, A cube. Longest diagonal of cube, that is A root 3. Third, this is a cylinder, radius r, height h. Cut surface area of cylinder, is 2 pi r h. Total surface area of cylinder, 2 pi r H plus R. Volume of cylinder, that is pi R square H. This is the cylinder. Now this is small r, this is capital R. Total surface, this is hollow cylinder which has some thickness. This is the thickness. Total surface area of hollow cylinder is 2 pi capital R plus small r into h plus 2 pi capital R square minus small r square. It can also be written as 2 pi R plus R H plus R minus R. Volume of material used of hollow cylinder is pi capital R square minus small r square into h. Now, this is cone, this is R, this is H, this is L. This L is called slant height, H is called height or vertical height. Cut surface area of cone pi r l. Total surface area of cone pi r l plus r. Volume of cone 1 upon 3 pi r square h, and l square is equal to h square plus r square. Surface area of sphere, that is 4 pi r square. Volume of sphere 4 upon 3 pi r cube. This is small r, this is capital R, and this is volume of material used of hollow sphere . This is sphere, this is hollow sphere, that is 4 upon 3 pi capital R cube minus small r cube. Curved surface area of hemisphere, that is 2 pi r square. Total surface area of hemisphere 3 pi r square. Volume of hemisphere 2 upon 3 pi r cube. This is your hollow hemisphere, this is small r, this is outer radius capital R. Total surface area of hollow hemisphere, that is 3 r square plus small r square. Volume of material used of hollow hemisphere, that is 2 upon 3 pi capital R cube minus small r cube. These are the some formulas which will be used in these chapters. Some relation will also be used. That relations are 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter, 1 meter square is equal to 10,000 centimeter square, 1 meter cube is equal to 1/60 centimeter cube. Also 1 meter cube is equal to 1000 liter, and 1 liter is equal to 1000 centimeter cube. These are the some relations we will use in this chapter. You will learn these formulas and relation. From next turn I will start the questions.